I got a feeling.
Hello again, and this will be a compilation vlog. I'm going to record this and several other videos, so it'll be like a clip vlog. It'll be me in different areas. Probably talk to Nick, maybe Andrea. Maybe. We'll see. Definitely get some driving videos in. So, yeah. Having a little GPS fun here. Check this out. Let's see which one's better. Although the one on my phone is constantly updating in the next star on my dash and some preloaded maps. But I don't know. In the last couple turns, the next star has actually been ahead of this, the phone, so we'll see. Well, we just arrived at Nick's new house, and here it is.
Welcome to my new home.
We got a guided tour, don't we?
Welcome to Cribs.
Sam and Dove edition. That's cool. It's got a bench in it? That's sweet.
This is where we keep our Playboy bunnies?
Yeah, I wish.
Let me take you to the garage where we currently have no whips.
They're out being detailed.
This is where, you know, our Ferrari.
Ferrari, Lamborghini, Maserati. Oh, nice workbench. Basketball hoop. Outside of the school. With a couple of guys, you know, up to no good. Your power don't work?
As we continue the tour of my crib, we go into the bathroom. No, here's something that he doesn't have. Oh, look at this, everybody.
Is that a friend Nick's little ass?
You know how much that's worth? Let me show you how to use it. Room number one. As you can see.
It's a sky.
It's blue. And it'll probably stay blue for a while until we paint it. Just that color.
Oh, you could just put, you know, like little clouds on. This could be your kids. This could be your nursery.
And you can see here is my pink spackle that hasn't been dried yet.
As Nick quickly changes the subject.
This is not the master closet. Here we go. On to room number two. Your mom. And now we go into the dark room.
The dark room.
This is my room.
I'm home.
This is projected to be an office.
That is a SpongeBob lightsaber. What do you have to say for yourself?
Who lives under a pine all over the sea?
Hi, Mom!
Now we go to Projected Man. This is how we turn on our lights here.
Oh. Yeah.
You're only cool if you can do it by hand. This will be our fourth bedroom slash den. As you can tell, it's all framed in, but it'll probably be changing.
Why?
All this go away.
Do you like that? Well, what's this supposed to be anyways?
This is a bedroom, that's a den.
Oh. Oh, this is supposed to be the closet. There we
this
go.
Is a legal bedroom, that's a legal den.
I was wondering what this was, but you see it's a closet now. Let's get into it.
I'm gonna get rid of this. Hopefully
put it. Just make it open. Make it open.
Make it open. Pool table.
That'd be nice.
Big screen TV with a big wraparound couch.
That's good that they work that far along and it take it down like that.
And this is gonna be our third bathroom. As you can tell right now.
So this is gonna be the man bathroom?
This is the man bathroom.
And right now you take crap in a drawer?
Yep. The previous owner left us this gift. Thank you.
It's very nice.
Or not. One or the other. And onto our master laundry room. As you can tell, it's a little
the utility room.
Here is where we don't have a washer.
Is that a little teddy bear sticking his head up in there?
Yep. It's called insulation.
That's how we roll in Minnesota.
That's another gift from the previous owner. You know, he also left us this very spacious sink. And on Tuesday, we'll hang out with the washer and dryer.
Your water heater and your furnace. Can't think of the word right now.
Furnace without a furnace filter, which we'll be getting in all of it.
Is this supposed to, is this a clothesline thing? Does that hook over there?
So.
That's actually kind of cool. Look at that, you got an instant clothesline. Come running this way, Nick. There you go, you can dry your clothes in the fresh basement air.
And cut. As I see the fucking cribs.
Back from Walmart getting supplies. We got Flamin' Buffalo Chicken Nuggets, which are freaking awesome. Nick got his sandpaper and his putty knife and his scraper brush, some light bulbs, good light bulbs, and sanding block. And now we're just having a couple of soda pops. And that's about it. Well, I am back home from Nick's and helped him paint one side of his hallway with me. Well, that's my travel vlog. It will be posted as vlog 10. So, I finally reached 10. Have you ever had shoes without shoestrings? What's that, yay? So yeah, finally hit 10. And technically it's after midnight, so this will be the next day as well. So that kicks ass. But I already did all my shoutouts yesterday. Not much else to report. Till next time, take it easy.